Thank you for Shesha. What's my message over?
ये दिल मांगे मोर सर, ये दिल मांगे मोर।
Who is the winner in the tot battle between two war films based on national heroes, Shesha and Bhuj? Let me draw the comparisons before pinning my medal. Shesha is about the exceptional bravery of the young daredevil, Captain Vikram Batra, played by Siddharth Malhotra, during the Kargil War. He recaptured Indian boots that had fallen into the hands of the Pakistani army. Bhuj is set against the backdrop of the Indo-Pakistani War of 1971 and is about the bravery of IAF squadron leader Vijay Karnik, played by Ajay Devgan. With the help of 300 women from the local village Madhapat, Vijay reconstructed an IAF airbase which was demolished by the Pakistani army. After a love story between Captain Vikram Batra, played by Siddharth Malhotra, and Dimple, played by Kiara Advani, is established, a romance that takes a tad more screen time than I would have liked, the film goes headlong into Mission Vijay and holds you in a vice-like grip. Bhuj begins with an air raid scene that promises a nail-biting follow-up, but spirals out of control thereafter. It just plods on like weary soldiers. The perilous mountain locations of Sher Shah lend an authentic flavor to the film. A huge chunk of Bhuj is shot on sets, and that's like standing on a landmine. Talking about dialogue, Siddharth delivers his lines with great flourish. To quote a line,
"If you're a Fauji, then you live by chance, love by choice, and fight by profession."
A soldier's stray remark when he marvels at Batra's bravery, "Kya ho saab aap," was my favorite line from the film. It captured Batra's essence. The dialogue of Bhuj was jingoistic. Bhuj is linear in treatment and unidimensional in characterization. Ajay Devgan's wife has a blink and miss role. Shesha is layered and has well-sketched characters. For instance, Kiara's father disapproves of Captain Vikram Batra as a suitor. But when Batra becomes a war hero and calls from his army base to speak with her, her father, who has received the call, quietly offers the phone to her. In Sher Shah, Siddharth Malhotra looks athletic, is agile, and delivers his lines authoritatively.
Vikram Batra,
sir,
your code name is Sher Shah.
तो हो तैयार?
करेंगे वार।
करोगे वार?
करेंगे वार।
एक अपना?
दूसरी वार।
जीत अपनी?
दूसरी वार।
तुर्की है माता की।
He's excellent both in the romantic and raw action scenes, an amalgam of tough and tender. This is going to be his career-enhancing role. In Bhuj, Ajay Devgan is in fine form. His stride on the airstrip in an army officer's uniform is more effective than any ramp walk I've seen.
Maratha sirf to hi baat janta hai, marna ya marna.
But his performance is marred by the lack of support from the other departments. So what's my verdict? Shesha is a special film. Bhuj is a special effects film. The winner, Shesha roars.
Thank you for Shesha. Last message over.
Ye dil mange more, sir.